Justice!
How does this work? How does that work?
Stop it.
Yes, enough! Trying to get a buzz off me like lad. I ain't give a fuck with your man, the BBC, the RTE. But enough about me, where the fuck was your team for the past 12 months? Did enough for this scene that the mention of me is of one of the three. Loving the things that I'm deeming as me. So I'm crowning myself the king of the north. I've been seen, and it seems that it's fine. Cloud fizzled out, no doubt that I've been what I'm about. Been to the south, have they seen what I'm about? Looking at me like the man in the town. Can't take what I want, I ain't fucking around. Start running your mouth, ah, what now? What's my name? Hyphen. And what's your name? Writing. Good luck to the lad.
Get off, Papa.
What do you mean? Like, why are you watching this lad?
Jordan-Lee Brady-James, aka Hyphen, was born in a city with two names, Derry-Londonderry. It crossed Jordan's mind how his home was soaked in voices. If it wasn't words painted on walls, it would be someone somewhere with a mic.
No, I want boys here, they like have something they can look up to, like, besides drug dealers and everything else, lad.
The fact of the matter is, we're not living in that day and age. Now we need to, like, make us known for something other than the troubles. And that's why, like, it's good to see people go out and try to make Derry known for something else. Like you going out and doing this rap.
I grew up wanting to be a rapper, lad, but there was nobody here to, like, look up to. There's boys over in England that have all the big names, lad. There's boys over in America that have all the big names, lad. There's nobody here with a big fucking name.
Jordan knew even people from Derry said Derry accents can't rap. But his best friend Shimmy never doubted that Hyphen would be the city's first professional rapper.
I think the lack of purpose, lad, is there's nobody really giving any direction to anybody.
Bonfires happened every August on the Feast of the Assumption, a Catholic holy day. Jordan never really knew when or why they started. Ever since he can remember, it was just something young people did.
On this Feast of Mary, this Feast of Harmony, we are being called to look again into our lives and to examine our minds. What do we feed our minds with? What do we allow our minds access to? And this is the decision that we have to make every day. There can be no peace if the body and soul are not in one, working together.
Mindset is there's fuck all here, but anybody who's trying to do fuck all for himself, catch yourself on, you're from fucking Derry. What do you mean? Dad, fuck off. Will you see what I'll do from Derry?
She won't ask where the fuck I'm from. I said Derry. Says she know my accent right, man. I know it's my Irish, but I can't lie. Can't fantasize lies, little babe. Let me show you my madness. Let me show you my size. Aye, you should stay a while. Wait, it's gonna do it again. She won't ask where the fuck I'm from. I said Derry. Why? Says she know my accent right, man. I know it's my Irish, but I can't lie. Can't fantasize lies, little babe. Let me show you my madness. Let me show you my size. Aye, you should stay a while. Wait, it's gonna do it again. Wait.
I want to hear some different type of drawler. Let me hear something else. Let me hear your mindset. Let me hear what's happening next. Let me hear about the actual shit.
It was in quieter times when Jordan would get excited about the thought of recording his first ever EP. But many in the studio didn't know that his dream wasn't always to be a rapper. At 16, Jordan was on track to be a professional swimmer. One morning en route to the pool, those dreams came to a screeching halt as he lay twisted inside a crushed car. After the crash, his mind turned to music. In this period of recovery, HYFIN was born. As HYFIN was working on the set of his new music video, the bridge brought back memories of a friend he had lost to suicide. The river was taking friends away from people nearly every month.
Escape this world. For me, lad, music was the only other thing. When I had swimming, lad, and I was talking about, like, when I had my head down and I had time to think and I was looking under the water, that was time for me. That was time for me to work on me and work out who I was. Same with music, lad. Music helps me find out who I am. I can see who I'm becoming.
The flow is just different, bro. You know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
So, you know, when people force that drill lifestyle and they're not really doing drill so much,
They're
not shanking people in the neck.
You know, fact, lad, I can't be coming in here chatting about me stabbing up your mum and I'm not stabbing up your mum.
And that's why I like it, because you keep it mad real fun.
Jordan knew how OJ was feeling. OJ had left London after a close friend was murdered. The murderer turned out to be another person OJ knew. He found a new community and sense of peace in Ireland, but was never quite sure about its hidden tension.
The organised crime here is just, it's too much, bro. You know what I mean? But I think it's a gift and a curse. The reason I say it's good in a way, yeah, is because you don't have young kids running around trying to shank each other, innit? How many friends do you know that's been killed?
Don't have a friend that's been killed, like, no.
How many friends do you know that's been killed?
No,
man. I've got about 3-4 friends that's been killed, bro.
Fuck.
Opened up. Like, so saying all of this stuff you're saying, Be glad it's still organized.
Well, have you seen the suicide rate here?
I don't know nobody that's been, like, that's committed suicide. Like, that's actually mad. Do you know any, two people?
Yeah. One was 19 and the other was 17.
How did they kill themselves?
Jump a ridge, lad. One hung himself.
Fucking hell, bro.
It's a madness, lad.
What about you, fam?
I know 3. Like, in my community, in my area, like in Belfast, West Belfast in particular, they've killed themselves, like, within the year.
What are they?
Like, 2.
2 as what?
Yeah.
Bro, you know what it is, yeah? It's just pain, but just put in different ways.
I'll tell you, like, I had a whole fucking bad, like, a bad run, lad. I was fucking bad on drugs, lad, working a shitty job. Lad, I got robbed and all at the same time. Like, it was a madness, lad. Like, the whole world was coming down on me, lad. And, like, I was feeding this to myself, going, sweet, it's all going this way anyway. I might as well go. I don't want everybody to go through what I went through to get what I got. If somebody can just get that spark that just goes, that wake up call to go, it's a flick in the mindset, lad.
But do a deep breath, bro, right?
Go, let's go.
Big deep one, bro.
Glad we had a way out, more than options. Success just came with a process. Oh, can't tell me about a lack of substance. Well, I agree, what you wanting? I used to hear that the accents no hunt under the same lads had them buzzing. Say, lad, let me show you something. See that chap, but it must be 1.5 for the 2, 3.5 for the 5, oh, damn.
The car was HYFIN's original studio and one he always returns to. Late night drives through the city would map out his mind, roads to revisit lyrics and run thoughts past friends. But he always gave time to hear what they had to say.
For a good while, like, my head was melted and I didn't say nothing to anybody. I just kept it to myself. Like, 2 years ago, I took an overdose and tried to kill myself and woke up 2 days later in hospital. And, like, since then, I've got the help I needed. I've started doing a degree, started fucking part of my life back together. I've got goals, I'm achieving my goals, like, I've got things in the works that are coming, like, and I'm happy, and I'm so glad that I'm here now, so I can keep making it right that I didn't do that.
Death, I think about maybe on a weekly basis. Do you know what I mean? I don't think about death in a bad way. I think about death in a good way. Do you know what I mean? I think about, like, I want to do all these things before I die. I don't think, fuck, I want to die. Do you know what I mean? I think, like, I've got limited time. It could be now in 5 minutes before I go. Am I doing enough before then? It could be in 12 years, but am I doing enough before those 12 years are up? Death shouldn't be a thing to fear. I think it should be a kick up the ass to be like, you've only got limited time here. What are you going to do with
it? That one was good. Check it out.
HYFIN was born from an accident, but Jordan knew it was only a matter of time.
Ready when you're ready.
She won't ask where the fuck I'm from. I said Derry. Said she know my accent right, man. I know it's my Irish, but I can't lie. Can't fantasize. Nice little babe, let me show you my madness. Let me show you my size. Aye, you should stay here a while. Wait, it's gonna do it again. She won't ask where the fuck I'm from. I said Derry. Why? Said she know my accent right, man. I know it's my Irish, but I can't lie. Can't fantasize. Nice little babe, let me show you my madness.